I'll come for you when my work here is done.
All right, now we have the amount for the parry counter. Let me get that. Oh, warp point, nice. All right. Oh, come on, I hit it. All right, not that time. Oh, you threw something at me? Oh, you son of a bitch. He can't make it up there. Oh, he can. He can. Cool. Oh, you hit me during the damn... They shouldn't be able to hit you during that animation. Oh, it counted? Okay, it counted. That's kind of weird that... Well, whatever. It counted, so fuck it.
See that over there?
Where'd that go? Can't be that. It is. Okay. All right. Nice. Oh boy. Game time, baby. Asshole move. Can I parry those? Oh, they're bombs. Where you on, huh? Where you think you going? Where do you think you're going? You're not going down there. Come back. Get that ass whooped. Get that ass whooped. Come on back. Come on back. Let's talk. Let's discuss this ass whooping. Cool. All right, anything in here? Oh, let me get that. Just to make sure. Okay. There we go.
Anna, you made it. I think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
Do it. not enough to upgrade yet. Oh.
Can you pick that up?
Okay. Almost there.
Hey, Mr. Russo, we've been looking for you. We brought our friend Kana. She's here to help Taro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village.
Damn.
Taro lost his parents. And he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Russo. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back.
Let's get it, baby. Let's get it.
To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power.
Oh, that's fucking crazy. Oh, shit. Yeah, baby. Yeah.
Try using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
Learn the bow ability. Press and hold L2 to aim. While holding L2, press and release R2 to fire an arrow. Oh, you feel it in the... Woo. Wait, was it a time thing?
Back again, I'll toss up another set of targets.
Okay, here we go.
Great shot.
That's crazy.
Can you pick that up?
Got here. Oh, it's a warp point. Okay.
Back again.
Oh, okay. That's all. That's all he does. Okay. Okay. This can't be the right way. Is this where I started? Yeah. Okay. We went backwards. Alright, so we gotta go to the left. Oh, that must be how you... Yep. Oh, okay. Clear with that. Huh. Oh, I can clear that.
You'll need to move quickly for this one. Follow the path and hit all six targets before time runs out.
Shit.
Ready? Go.
Oh. Did it? Am I even hitting it? Okay. All right. Now we know where it is. We got it.
Try taking your shots while moving. Hit all six targets before time runs out.
All right.
Ready?
Thank you. Wait, you gonna tell me that I didn't hit all six? Oh, wait. There's more there? Hold up. But I got that, though.
Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Pull the lever to drop the targets. See if you can hit them before they reset.
Oh.
Wow, great shot.
Okay. You have to activate it. Okay, so then for this one, it wasn't those over there. Okay, alright.
Try taking your shots while moving. Hit all six targets before time runs out.
Okay.
Ready? Go.
There we go. Okay. Cool.
Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air.
I'm not one to brag though, but yeah, that was pretty fucking cool.
All right.
Damn, they all hopped on that motherfucker.
Right there. All right.
What else we got? Nice. We need some new hats. Get one of those. All right, we got four. They don't have no hats. think I'm gonna reward him with the good shit. Two of those. Just get a bow. And yeah, get another one. Get another one. Alright, there we go. Now we good to go. Alright, what we got going on here?
You'll need to make every shot count.
Okay. Alright.
Destroy all the targets to progress. There are three difficulty levels.
Okay.
Right over there.
What you got? Just wait until they all reset. There we go. Alright, what we got? What you got? Oh God. Nice. Well, somebody need that. Hold up now. Anybody got that one on? All right. So what we gonna do? Oh, I gotta buy it, don't I? Yeah. 500. Damn. They gotta get it though. They gotta get it. So take off. One of those and put on that right there. Okay.
Choose your shots well.
Okay. Wait, where else are you? Where'd you go?
Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way.
Okay. Before we do that, there is, yeah, I gotta get rid of that right there. Now, nope, okay, I figured as much. Ain't gonna be that easy. One over here. Go right over there. Come on now, before time run out. There we go. Oh shit, the leaves. Yeah, I gotta get rid of that too. All right, we gotta do it again. We gotta do it again. Yeah, get them leaves out of here. Get them leaves out of here. Anything else? All right. Oh, did you play me? Damn, ain't none here. Oh, you played me. Okay, alright. That's cool. That's cool. Alright, so I just got rid of the leaves for nothing. Okay, alright. That's alright. I ain't even worried about it. That's okay. What the fuck? Bitch! Yeah, where you think you going, huh? Where you think you going? You're so lucky. Ah, fuck. Ah, you fucking... Yeah, that's why you died. Now I can deal with you. Oh, you son of a fucking bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch. What the fuck? Oh, I thought it was the enemy there. Okay, okay. All right. Oh, all right. I can just, yeah. 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 We just appreciate how incredible this game is. It's one of them games where, like, when I saw the trailer, I'm like, this game is gonna be fucking phenomenal. It's gonna be incredible. And I have not been wrong yet. Every part of this game has been absolutely spectacular. Drew, I found out about that thing you did yesterday. What thing? I didn't do nothing yesterday. What you mean? What did I do yesterday?